Liberia Economic Development District is considering a new tax. Tonight, there will be a special meeting where members will introduce an ordinance creating a new sales tax and hotel occupancy tax. The council will take public comment on the proposal next month.
Well, we've got to get new businesses here. New businesses bring what? They bring new jobs, they bring opportunity, they bring taxes, and you get the right businesses, they increase your quality of life. So the opportunity to attract something we don't have in town now for our citizens, that's what this is about.